Alright guys, so hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Brad back at again with another video. So guys, basically in this TikTok, we just need to feel ourselves, like we have steps like So basically it will be super fun to learn. So let's get started with the first step. So first thing first, what you gotta do, basically it's super easy. You just gotta go like 1, 2. We'll be getting shakshikola beat, and then after that you have to go. Alright, as soon as you do that, you need to do the catwalk first with your right, then with your left. Alright, basically you probably know how to do the catwalk. Just keep your right leg forward of your left, then change to the other leg. Alright, with that the hands are super easy. Your right will go like this and your left will go like this at the same time, like one. If I do it with the leg, right leg, la 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 la, like that. Alright, but do it with full of stiffness, like whoo. As soon as you do that, again your left will be coming forward. This time you're doing this thing, I don't know why this thing is done, but yeah, just go ah. Alright, as soon as you do that, keep your right leg forward off your left. Over here. Cool. So we go right, left, and now your right will come forward. Tap back. Like that. Last time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, and keep. Perfect. As soon as you do that, you gotta go check your body and you need to tell yourself, yeah, everything is okay, and you need to come back up. As soon as you do that, goes 1, 2, you have to do this thing, which I'm going to break down super easy for you guys. So we go from the top, right leg forward, left leg forward, go down, check your body. As soon as you tap your leg, you need to go down, check your body, come up slowly the same way, and keep your both the hands over here. Last time, 5, 6, 7, 8, right, left. Now go down and make sure that you're keeping your right full straight, alright? It will pain a little bit, but yeah, you have to handle it if you want to get the views, right? So we go 1, and then gonna come back. As soon as you come back, you have to do this thing, as I said. Let's quickly see how to do it. Basically, I want you guys to pretend that your full body weight goes to your right, then come back to your left. Right, left. Alright, this thing I want. 1, 2. Right leg on my toe, come back full. Right leg on my toe, come back like that. Alright? If you are getting this groove, you need to take your hip out. Like, as soon as you tap your right leg onto your toe, take this part out. Like, ha, come back the same way. Ha, come back the same way. Alright? Keep your hands over here. Boom. Come back. Boom. Come back. That's it. You got it. So, we go. Just tap, hip out, come back. Tap, hip out, come back. Like that. So, we go. Right leg forward. Left leg forward. Go down. Check your body. Come back up the same way. Tap your body weight change, tap your body weight change, and hip out like that. I hope that makes sense. Now let's quickly try until here on the slow music so that you'll be getting the idea how to do it. Let's do it. 6, this one, go. 5, 6, 7, right leg forward, go. 5, 6, 7, come back. Perfect, you guys are doing so good. As soon as you do that, the lyrics will say, you did this, tan tan, come sicky, tan tan. We have to do this thing. Let's quickly see how to do that. Basically, over here, you need to pretend like your fingers are itching and you're about to, you know, do this thing, but you cannot do this thing. You'll be just doing this thing. Alright, I hope that makes sense. Just open your fingers and then pull your hands like that. Cool, so we did last. Tan tan, turn forward, la la la. And then you're gonna go right down, left down. Basically, we'll be doing this thing, right? Whenever we are standing, we are tired, we'll be standing it like this, or maybe like this. Our hips are out. The same way, we have to take our hip out, left hip, right hip. First, we'll be taking our left hip out, then right hip. So we'll go left out, right out, like that. And your hands will be doing nothing. Left, right. If I do it, we do ta na 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 na, la 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 la, la 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 la. Itch your hands, left hip out, right hip out. Like that. Cool. As soon as you do that, you gotta feel your body again like this, and then go open your legs like that. Alright, first with your chest, we did tat tat, chest, go down, and then immediately you have to tap your left and right. Over here, what the lyrics are saying, let me check. Guys, honestly, I'm not able to understand any lyrics, but I'm just gonna sing the rhythm for you guys. So we go, what we did, tuck tuck, chest go ma chuck. We'll be getting a chuck beat, then tuck tuck, you have to catch the lyrics. First your left, then your right. As soon as you do that, you have to jump and get up like ha. Alright, it's like someone bet you on your hip and you're just doing ah like that. Alright, as soon as you do that, just straight your body, stand straight like that. my half body weight is on my left, obviously. But yeah, so we go, we did last. Na 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 na. Reach your hands, turn forward, left hip up, right hip up, and then as soon as you do that, you gotta go, touch, close your legs, open, tap, tap, ah, like that, and then body weight change. One more time, super slow, 5, 6, 7, 8, from the top we'll go. Right leg forward, la 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 la, lift, right leg forward, down, up, go, whoop, whoop, turn, pull, left, right, one, and chuck, left, right, ha, and change. Perfect. I hope that you guys are able to do it. Now let's, perfect guys, you guys are killing it, trust me on that. As soon as you do this, the lyrics will say you, you gotta go like this. With that, even you have to take your body like, ha, all right, like, ah. So it will be looking like we did duck, go body weight change to your left, ah. On you lyrics, you have to do that. As soon as you do this, the lyrics will say again toxic. Basically, you need to pretend like you're getting full cough and you're just going like, all right, your hands will be over here and just look up. Basically, I'm taking my hip out even with that, oh, like that, cool. So, as soon as you do that, you have to come back one, two on your chest. And on the third one, we'll be getting a beat drop. We'll be just going like, thump. We'll be just opening our legs a little more. So, we did last this, come back. You, come back, one, two, boom. Make sense? One more time, 5, 6, 7, 8. We did last, what we did? Let's do it from this, da 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 da. Whoop, left, right. Feel your body, go down, left, right. Jump, change, you, dog sick. Tuck, tuck, boom, like that. As soon as you do that, just keep rolling your hips. You probably know how to roll it. If you don't know, just do this roll first, full body roll, and try to stop your upper body and just keep rolling your hips and then go small, 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 small. You'll be getting this one. All right, as soon as you get this one, your hands will be over here itself. You have to go one, two, we'll be doing one, two over here. Then three, four, we'll be calling it. So we did last this, you, toxic, tuck, 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 one, two will be going normal, three, four, you'll be calling with your left hand. As soon as you call, you gotta go one, make heart, full body weight change to your left, heart, then again you have to itch your hands, pull over here, full body weight change to your right. So, left, right. As soon as you do that, you have to feel your body again and you have to drag your right. And then you have to close, then you have to do this thing, which I'm going to teach you in a while. So, we did last, what we did? We did tuck, you, toxic, come back, tuck, tuck, two beats, and then down, one, two, three, four, make heart, itch again, close, feel your body, and go down to your knees, alright, as soon as you go down, let's see how to throw your hip, basically we are here, now what I'll do, I'll just make my back straight, alright, like my back is like this over here, and then I'll just take my back straight. My back is straight fully. Alright, so we are here. My back is bent. I'll just straight, and with that, I'll try to take my body up like this, so that the motion will look good. So, we did last. This, this, drag down. My back is bent. Come up. Alright, make sure that you're keeping your hands like this. Not like this, like this, like this. Good. So, we go. What we did last. Dun dun dun, dun a dun dun, ooh, down, slowly up. That's all. And over here, perfect, guys. I didn't expect that you guys will be killing it. Perfect, guys. Even this speed, you guys are killing it. Now, let's quickly increase a little more speed. This was 60. Let's quickly go to 80. Let's do it. So, 5, 6, 7. Change, go. Perfect guys, and with that being said, if this TikTok tutorial helped you a little bit, just like this video. I'll end this video to get 600 likes, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's create right on the normal.